Oh, the AR-15 rifle. Loved by many, but hated by some, most people do recognize the AR-15 as it is a huge symbol of the firearms industry. But what not everybody recognizes is all the different ways you can set up your AR-15 rifle. So today, I wanted to share with you guys how mine is set up and why I choose to set it up the way that I have it. Enjoy, guys.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin.
For my stock, I went with the VLTOR EMOD, which gives me a nice cheek weld and is very sturdy. My handguard is a super lightweight BCM KMR 15 inch. For my backup iron sights, I trust no one better than Troy Industries, so I went with both front and rear from them. I opted for the version with tritium inserts to give me an extra edge should I ever need it during low light shooting conditions. A few other reasons that I chose the 15 inch version of the BCM KMR, besides the obvious extra real estate that it adds, is because it allows for me to have my front sight post the farthest possible from my rear sight post, which gives me a smaller margin of error when shooting with my iron sights. Additionally, I do like the look of when the handguard extends all the way to the muzzle device when adding a suppressor. For my light, I went with the Surefire Scout, which is extremely reliable, rugged, and mounts very cleanly when using a key mod setup. Attached to my Scout is the Surefire SR07 tape switch, which is extremely convenient when holding the weapon. I have a low profile sling mount, which allows me to go from single point sling attachment to double point. Over top my castle nut is a Midwest Industries single point sling adapter. I personally have not upgraded my trigger as I do not want to pick up an issued military rifle and not be used to the natural gritty GI trigger. For my primary optic, I went with the Trijicon ACOG because, let's be honest, you really just can't beat an ACOG. However, I prefer all my optics to be mounted onto Larue Tactical quick detach mounts, which easily lets me swap out optics and hold my zero. Whether I just want to change out optics for the different applications or practice with my irons, the quick detach setup allows me to freely and easily switch between my optics and not lose my zero when doing so. This allows my AR-15 to be extremely modular. One of the best upgrades or accessories I can suggest for the AR-15 is actually a 22 conversion kit. So if you want to plink and not spend a lot of money doing so, this is a great accessory. It is as simple as removing your bolt and putting in a 22 bolt with a different magazine. I hope that was useful to see and gave you some ideas on how to set up your personal AR-15. If you have any questions about anything I've just shown you, please leave it in the comments below and I'd be happy to answer them. Also, I'll leave some prices in the description to give you an idea how much this setup costs.